Hey everybody, welcome back to more Mad Father. And if you guys hear singing, that's probably my mom upstairs having her little karaoke party. But anyways, I'm sure there's something I missed in his little taxidermy room. Ugh. Gross. Oh, by the way, if nothing scares me in this episode, I'm sorry, it's because I had to redo this part again. Because the first time audio did not record, so yeah. I basically know what I'm doing for this episode. I do apologize if I don't seem surprised. I already got the room key. Let me go back over here. I do remember to backtrack though, so I did take notes from that. But anyways, his body goes over to the little head that's over here. Come here. Your body's over here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Over here. Over here. Come here, boy. Come here. Thank you. Found it. Thanks, missus. You are very welcome. And for that, we get a gem. Okay, now back over here. I don't think there's anything I can do over here. Actually, yes, there is. There's this, which is in the open room. Okay, I'm sorry if this is a little bit boring for you guys, but I had to redo this chapter. Anyways, let's back over here. Backtrack. Backtracking. Backtracking. All the backtracking. And let me save. Don't need the first file anymore because I totally messed that one up. But anyways, I was told to backtrack to the attic. What? I actually forgot about you. We'll follow you later. Well, anyways, we need to go over here. Take the ladder over to this attic over here because I think I see over there it's Jim. I has the ladder. Put it on. Dang it. Okay. Okay, we're gonna get this. Get the at gem from the attic. And then what we're gonna do? Push this off. And what do we get? Children, let me just say, you should not be playing with this. This is got mini chainsaw. That's right, it's a 10-year-old girl walking around with a chainsaw. We gotta have some fun. Press the special key to. I already know this. Ah, how nostalgic. I remember father scolding me for playing with this once. Well, you shouldn't have even been playing with it in the first place. Aya, what are you doing swinging that thing around? Sorry. This is no toy. It's a very dangerous tool. Understand? Never play with anything like this again. Sorry, Father. I'm glad you're not hurt. It is odd, though. Thought this would be somewhere that was out of your reach. Where on earth did you find this, Aya? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Father. Alrighty then. Anyways, it's back over here. Let's go follow that ghosty man, whatever. Oh, shit! I forgot about this. It felt like something grabbed my leg. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No! I'm going to get dragged away. And you know what? Me already. Thank you. Okay, back over here. Let's follow that man. The door. Yeah. Save. Okay, I'm back to where I started from. Okay. From here on out, I actually know. Let me pick this up. There's something here. Got a pendant. I don't know what to do with that yet. I think he was trying to say something. Use the room key, and looky what we have here. It's Maria's room. What are we supposed to do here? We're supposed to read her diary. Could this be Maria's diary? Sure, let's read it! Doctor, it has been a year to the day since I came to this mansion. I will never forget that day. Somebody. Food. Somebody. A bum? She could be a fine subject with some work. It's pitiful to see one so skinny. Come to my home, please. I'll give you clothes and delicious meals. Stay here for a little while. I'll tell my family about you. Family? I have a wife and a girl turning 7. I'm sure they would welcome you. Family. Is this person like me? What awful injuries. It must hurt. Perhaps I could do something. Be enough cloth, but the only other cloth I have is. I'm surprised. He was about to die, but he recovered overnight. Seems he was given excellent treatment. Did you treat him? Yes. How handy! You're exceptionally talented. Please, I couldn't let this go to waste. What's your name? Huh? I am... Maria. Maria, hmm? An appropriate name. Maria, would you be my assistant? Oh? I do not wish to lose you. Please, stay with me. Well, will you entrust me with the rest of your life? Yes. I was so happy. So happy you had saved me. I was alone, but you made me needed. You gave me love. As long as I am needed, I will stay with you. How would I live without you? I love you, Doctor. And we get to know a little bit more about Marianne. What the heck are they doing upstairs? Don't tell me you're stomping on floors again. Never really knew anything about Maria, after all. Maria must really love Father, too. Yeah, she did. Yeah, she did. Okay, well... Hey! Get back up there! That's right! Fairbait! Alright, well, let's see. What was I doing? Oh, that's right, I got the, got the chainsaw, didn't I? So let's go back. Chainsaw? I cannot bring it. I'm not in the basement yet. Upstairs to basement. Yeah! Chainsaw! Chainsaw everything. I don't know what I'm... Sorry, bird! I didn't want to chainsaw you! Bucket. Nope. Alright. Got me something I can chainsaw over here. I already got that. Okay. Let's go over here. Chainsaw. 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 Ah! Get away! Okay! There's a door here. Alright. Hi, old man. Don't- Whoa, what's this? Put that away. Big barrel- No, the thing! Okay! Chainsaw? Sup? The old man mumbles to himself. Curse that. Doing every says. And so deceived as to true nature. It's going to create a- She's even crazier than the doctor! Well, whatever. What should I care, I suppose? Yeah, you keep mumbling to yourself, Mr. Creeper. I'll just pull out my chainsaw again. Anyways, did I go to the... I did go to attic. Duh, I have the chainsaw. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, let's go. Let's go this way. Let's go down. Well, if I lead a chain... I'm saving. Who's crying? Oh, little girl! Locked from the inside. Oh! Can't see anything! That man took away my eyes! You know how Sprite looks a little like, Vio from Witch's House? Looking for eyes? Maybe. I have some eyes here. Are these yours? I don't think she can hear me. Eyeball? Can I get this to that girl somehow? Okay, maybe not. Wine filled casket. Smells like alcohol. Spilled wine bottles. Wait. What's this? This is a storage room. Unlock the door. Oh, what do you know? Okay. Well, I don't really need to be there. Okay. Backtracking! Alright, backtracking over here to this room. If I recall... Alright, I gotta move this aside. Yes, move the painting. Move aside. Go away. Okay. Why is the courtyard even behind the painting? That's what I don't understand. What is this? That's a gem. That is totally a gem. I'm going to cross that off my list. Okay. And... bucket of water. Pond full of water. I need the wood bucket. Get the water. And I take this over and douse a little fire. I'm sorry if I'm not screaming so much in this game, but like I in this episode, but like I said, I kind of already played through this, so... just this part. I'll stop off where I last stopped off before my recording got, like, destroyed. But anyways, pour a fire out. I may still jump occasionally, though. It's because I don't remember everything. Anyways, we're supposed to go down here. Move that aside. You hear a girl weeping from the hole. I heard this crying. This hole goes down to that place underground. If this goes down into her room, I could give her these eyes. That's right, so we're just gonna drop that down there for you. Here you go! Okay. Oh, I belched. Okay. Well, let's go back down and check on her. Go down! Oh wait! There was one thing I didn't do though, that I... recall one of my friends telling me, I have to go take this pendant over to, I think, that where that woman was? Well, one of my friends was telling me this, I don't really remember. So I guess we're supposed to use it here, I guess? Here? Lady, is this your daughter? This is her pendant. Mama. Kalina! Aw, wasn't that cute? Hey, we get a gem for that too! Okay. Well, okay. Good thing I remember that from my friend. Okay. Let's go back down to the basement. And see what is up! Because I clearly don't remember. Down the ladder. Chase off! Rawr. I don't even know what I'm doing. Rawr. I'm a little girl with a chainsaw, and I'm not afraid to use it. Too bad I can't actually kill monsters with it. That sucks. Rawr. Alright. Hey, little girl. You okay? Locked from the inside. I found my eyes. That sprite totally does look like Vile from Witch's House. I can see! I can see! Thank you. You're welcome. And for that, we get a gem. All right. Oh, I need to do this. Pull the switch. Let's go back in there. Did I go down here already? I think I did. Yeah, that's a storage house. Storehouse or whatever. Crow, you save. Okay. Let's go. Didn't I just go down the stairs? I'm supposed to walk again, and she's not there yet. Come on. Ugh, there she is. Are you keeping me from going ahead? I need to go through here to save my father. So please, let me through. What can I do to convince you? Yeah, she's gonna be following us, but we're gonna be going this way. And she'll tell us what she wants. Why are you following me? Do you want to go home? Do you want to go out? I see. Come with me. I'll take you outside. Then let me through there, okay? Alrighty, well, let's take her outside then. Just need to take her through here. Go over here, and she'll disappear. There she is. She's gone. Did she fall behind? Nope, we just need to go walk over here, and yeah. This is. I. These are that girl's clothes. What's going on? Yeah, we're controlling her for a little bit. Won't open. We gotta go down. Father! Stay still, won't you? Father? Now, shall we begin? What's Father doing? Let me have those beautiful hands. Stop! Father! It's me! I can't speak! Oh, goodness. Oh, no! My God! Watching that second time, that's still a little bit creepy. Are you all right? Okay, well, let's proceed on. How many do I have? I have 13. 13? How do I have 13? I thought I had more. Oh, well. Okay. Bye. Alright. Crow, save. It's locked. Okay, see this old man? He's pointing over here. Just walk over here. Walk all the way over here. Go up here. Something seems won't break easily. Shelves are broken. Oh no! How dare you do this to me! Never forgive! Never forgive! I did not want to walk in there yet. I'm so sorry. Whoa. Stop. Okay. Break that. The forest cap. New text on anatomy. Father was always reading this. It has a lot of gross pictures, so I don't want to look. And we gotta talk to this. Yuck! These rabbits! They look a lot like Snowball. That's because they are. I don't want to look. Big handprints. Big handprints. Shelves are broken. Okay, well, you know what? I need to take this. Old man! I'm sorry! Take this over here. Over here. And we're gonna use that. To get the key. I'm gonna take this key and we are going to throw it in here. Clean it? Sure. Okay, and you know what? Since I've already played up to this point, I'm gonna keep going. What? No! Whoa! Oh, whoa! Okay. I played up to this point last time, so you know what? For your guys' sake, I'm going to continue, which means from here on out, I won't know what I'm doing. So let's see. Okay, well, I tried backtracking a little bit. I guess you guys would tell me what I'm missing. So let's just proceed on. Oh, hold on. Chainsaw. 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 Hey, I got a gem. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Backtracking. Backtracking. Nothing. Damn. Okay. Backtracking. Alrighty, well, let's see. I guess this key goes over here now. Rusty key, yes. What? What is your deal? There's a drum in the way. Can I push it? Can I chainsaw it? I cannot. Can I do something? There is a shiny over there, and I would like to get it. Bro. There's something there. Whoa! 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 No! 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 Oh no! I am not doing that just yet. Why is there a shrine here? What? Hey, it's this place. Raw pots, raw pots. Line wolf. Okay. Hey! I can! Got raw ham. Okay. A pot. Let me save. No faucet. The flame is on. Sure? I guess. What's a little girl even doing frying something? Okay, so I guess I have fried. What? Ah! What? No! 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 Get off me! Get off! You freaking! Get the frick off me! Thank you! Jesus! I just wanted the ham! My God! Was this so much me asking if I wanted to make myself a sandwich? That's all I wanted! Damn it, don't tell me I can't get the ham now. Father? What? Hey, it's you! Huh? You've come too. You're the little boy from earlier. Don't worry. I'm your ally. Really now. Huh? Sorry I gave you fright earlier. My appearance must have surprised you. Oh, yeah. That wound on your face. Was it from my father? Don't worry about that. That's in the past. Everyone has it out for father. You hate him too, don't you? Because of our hate for your father, we can't be saved. So I've come to save you. Really now. Let us get away from here together. Dude, boy. I can't. I have to save father. Don't go! Some of these corpses will try to bring you into death as well. If you stay here, they will take your life. But I can't leave father! Give up on your father! No! I'm going to save him! Let go! Listen to me! She asked me to do this. She asked. What the? Mistress! Maria! Mistress, are you alright? Maria! Mistress, why will you not escape? Because father, leave the doctor to me. Please, you have my word, I will bring him back. So please, mistress, you must flee somewhere safe. Maria, let me go with you. If anything happened to you, mistress, the doctor would mourn. And what lies ahead, well... I know it must be difficult. I shall go ahead alone. Oh, hold on, woman! Ho-ho! It would seem that she's coming to meet me. My lady, you shall not do as you please. I shall settle this. Wait, so the mother really is after her? I have no idea what's going on here. I am so sorry. I know you were trying to save me, but... dude, you were taking it a little bit too far. But anyways, I want that ham! It's still sitting here, right? Yes, it is. I'll just take that. Ghosty, go away. I don't know what to do with this. I want to make myself a sandwich, but there's no bread. So what do I do with the ham? I'm gonna sit down and plate first. What? Whoa! So hungry. Oh wait. You're hungry? Do you want this? Ah, smells just like my favorite fried ham. Well, here you go. You can have it. What? Ugh. Well, not quite to mom's standards, but it was pretty tasty. You are a cannibalism, boy. I ain't had a bite to eat since I was locked up here. I was starving. Maria always brought food down to the basement. Didn't you have that? Everyone else was getting food, but not me. I was always unwanted. No use and just pissed people off, so I was abandoned. Have this. What's this? As thanks for giving me food. Well, thanks, I guess. What did you give me? Right! What did you give me? Napkin! I give you food and you give me napkin! You probably wiped your face all over it. Now what do I do? What? I probably shouldn't go back. Why not? Okay, I guess you really don't want to go back. That's fine with me. Crow! I'm gonna continue on a little bit more. Maria, you're not leaving me behind. What? What? Why won't it open? Oh no. What? Ah! Open! Shit! Open! It up a bit. Well, thank you, I suppose. What? What? Suit of armor? Ho ho! I truly appear in unexpected places. So, did you solve the puzzle to open the door? Puzzle? Wait! Puzzle? Oh, I see. This is like, the witch's house, so let's see. Flip that. I gotta bring... flowers? A vase. Go in there. Go in there. Go in there. Go on down here. Come. Come hizza. Come hizza. Come hizza. Come hizza. Come hizza. Come hizza. I need it. What? Can I move you over there? Thank you. Cannot take that. Headless mannequin, Oh, wait a minute. Can I? Derp. Oh, there you are. I will. Can I take that? Thank you. Here you go. Give that to you. Let's see what else is missing. I need some help behead the king. Well, hold on. Is there any way I can actually take this flower? Oh! There we go. Perfect. So let's put that over here. Base, put the flower in there. Alright. Oh, this is gonna seem so wrong, but can I actually? Ah! I am so sorry! There are many mysteries to come. I solved that one! Okay. Ah! Crow, please. Oh, God. Frickin', this is gonna be long. My diary. I was born. I slept cuddling up against my mother. Am I just supposed to push? Yes, okay. Yes, oh, okay. Okay, okay, okay. I killed an animal for fun. Then I got addicted. There's always dead cats and birds in my room. Mother gets mad when she finds them. Whenever mother is out, I hide the corpse in the dresser. That explains the two corpses in the dresser. Oh my goodness. Okay, so... dead bird. Hide the dead bird. Okay, I guess I'm just supposed to put it in there. And the cat. Oh, this is gross. Dresser. Hide the dead cat. Okay. Is that it? Is that it? Pretty sure. Wait. This. 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 Bye! Hey, that worked! Alright. Whoa! Mother found out I was killing animals. Mother scolded me. Shut up. I stabbed mother with a knife. Mother fell over all red. It didn't suit such a pretty face, so I wiped mother's face. Her dead face was very pretty. I am so creeped out by this. Okay, so mother killed... he killed his mother. I guess kitchen knife? Give that to him. Boy's covered in blood. Kitchen knife here. And maybe? Napkin? Wipe? What the hell? Okay, that works. Don't come after me, please. Oh, come on! Give me a crow! I killed mother. I was scared and ran away. Far, far away toward the ocean. I wanted to forget everything, but I couldn't forget mother's pretty dead face. I killed another. I eventually got addicted to seeing people's dead faces. What? Dead. Wheel pickaxe looking down on the girl. Dead. Oh, don't tell me I'm supposed to do this again. No! Can I go? Crow, okay, okay, okay. You know what? You know what? You know what? I done. You guys got your little laugh for today, and I'm going to see you guys next weekend. So yeah, bye-bye.